Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to identify your IP address of system. So for this, just go to this command prompt and enter the command. So click on start, type cmd, click enter. It will open the command prompt here. You can also open through run as well. Cmd type, click OK. So just type IPConfig, IPConfig. Here it is. Then you will find out your IP address in it. So it is consisting of different type of IPs like IPv4, IPv6 and everything. You just consider only IPv4, which is your IP address of. So you don't need to bother about any other IP address. Just copy this IPv4 address. This is your current IP address of your system. So in this manner, you can identify your IP address of your system. This will work only in Windows system. And also if you are in Linux machine, you can use the same command but different mode.